Hello, Bulldog Nation. Jamie Spindley here with Eric Deters World News. Today's headlines. Sicily's Mount Etna erupted yesterday, spewing ash and gases into the atmosphere. The eruption led to the closure of Catania Airport as ash particles settled on a runway, rendering it unusable and forcing the cancellation of all incoming and outgoing flights. Sweden has confirmed the first case of a more severe strain of Mpox, typically found in Africa. The individual contracted the virus whilst in a region experiencing a major outbreak. The news comes shortly after the World Health Organization declared the African outbreak a public health emergency. In other news, in anticipation of Typhoon Ampil's arrival, Japan has cancelled hundreds of flights and suspended many train services in Tokyo area. The storm, which has strengthened to a Category 4 equivalent, is expected to impact the region with significant force. And an 18-year-old man and a 19-year-old woman in the United Kingdom have been charged with terrorism offences. The charges stem from an investigation into suspected extreme right-wing terrorist activists. That's all I have for today. You all have a fantastic weekend from the staff and I. Cheerio.